So,
hungry was he?
I tell you, he took two huge slices of bread, he went to the naval base, and he made himself a blank sandwich. You know what a naval base is, don't you?
Yes.
Okay, King Kong was hungry, so he took two huge slices of bread, he went to the naval base, and he made himself a blank sandwich. Now think about it.
Torpedo?
It's not bad.
It's not
bad.
Here.
I don't think it's going to happen. Now, Mary, in a moment you'll see why, and I think it will be clear to you. Bobby?
Yes? Oh. That's an
easy
answer.
Bobby's answer.
Torpedo is good, but there are some that might even be better. What do you say?
I don't know. I didn't know what to say, so I thought he went over there and made himself a Fay Wray sandwich.
A Fay Wray sandwich. Mary, that's worse than yours. That's worse than hers.
I know. Well, I like hers.
What do you say?
Now, the operative word was navel, was it not?
Right.
Not meaning belly button.
No, navel, where the boats hang up.
Well, meaning sailor.
I see we don't have any sandwich eaters on this panel.
Charles, I hope yours is better.
Hello, Captain.
But he liked people, King Kong.
Yeah, that's true, but wait till you get... Now, wait a minute, it may come up here. Charles?
In keeping Gene, another panelist, with the sea motif, which I'm so, recognized as.
Yes.
I said, Gene...
Battleship.
You fool.
Well, what's the magic word? No socks and turtlenecks? What is it?
Now, Sarah, it's coming up now. Does Sarah have the good answer? I don't know.
Sarah
will show you the perfect answer. Go.
Okay, it's a submarine.
Have you ever heard of a submarine? Yes, you have. Okay, well, I guess it just slipped your mind.
I must tell you that I thought it was going to be like stamped. I thought it was going to be six submarines.
Is that how you do it?
We had three people.
Yes.
Enroll in your school immediately. Submarines.
Are you a sandwich eater?
No ship.
We have four people.
Seven of us have to come out of the family.
Let's go.
All right. We polled a recent studio audience, Deonza, and we got their best response to this. Knuckle blank. Now, the answer they gave most often is worth $500 if you match it. If you match the next one, you get $250. If you match the bottom one, you get $100. Three of the ding-a-lings are permitted to assist. Whom do you call on?
Richard.
Richard?
A dance that fighters attend. The knuckleball.
The knuckleball. All right. Leave him alone. He's a star. And he's right 98% of the time, too.
Charles?
Did we get knuckleball from that same brilliant mind that got submarine?
Isn't that a ball that they throw? A
knuckleball is
yes,
a very...
Yes, we'll explain it. There's a paper given out to the audience so that you're
interested. Well, we'll see if it comes up, Charles.
Pitchers use the knuckleball.
Chuck says knucklehead.
Knucklehead. Okay.
Betty.
Betty, have you got one?
The more you look at knuckle, the funnier it looks. It's one of those words that gets sillier the longer you look at it.
Yeah.
Knuckle under.
Knuckle is a funny word.
Knuckle under.
Knuckle under. Knuckle under, knuckle ball, and knuckle head.
Knuckle
Why,
down.
You think all three are good, don't you?
Knuckle down.
No, dear, that's buckle.
Have you got a better one? Have you anything occur to you?
Mm-hmm, but I'll go with knuckle ball.
Knuckle ball. Okay. That's the one that Richard gave you. All right, knuckleball.
$5,700 between us. Don't boo us, folks.
That's
please.
Right. The fact is, baseball is a great American
Wouldn't
pastime, and knuckleball, anybody who watches baseball ought to know about that, so we'll find out if it's up there. Let's begin down at the bottom and reveal the $100 response. Knuckle down.
Knuckle You're not
down.
Even right. It's buckled down.
Knuckle down is the next chorus.
Knuckleball is what we want. Let's see if it's under the $250 response. Knucklehead. All right, here's the last chance. Charles gave you that one. All right, here's the last chance for knuckleball. May we see the $500 response?
Nice again. I almost said sandwich.
Did you almost say knuckle sandwich?
Oh, I can't.
Submarine expert.
Redheaded.
I tell you.
Redheaded.
You know, if you had said knuckle sandwich, it's not very likely that she would have. Would you have said knuckle sandwich?
That's what I thought of. I know that sounds awful.
And listen, that didn't even do to see. Did you? Did it occur to you? What is a knuckle sandwich? Is that what someone built you in the mouth? Is that what a knuckle sandwich is?
How would you like a knuckle sandwich?
I got two knuckle sandwiches and a BLT.
And one submarine to go.
Well, Diaz, you've picked up another $100 here, and you're going to play another game. Are you ready to meet another contender? Here we go.